first time since 2018 that the CTF-76 and CTF-79 have had an opportunity to work together with two RMUs and practice our ability to seize key maritime terrain and demonstrate sea control and sea dominance here inside 7th Fleet.
We always want to be at the top of our game. You've got Olympians who train for years and years and years to perform once or twice to win a medal. We train every day, all the time, because we never know when that game, that race, that jump, that event is going to come.